myself.
Midnight Phantasmagoria. No rest for the wicked.
Ha ha!
Come on, let's get... What's the hurry? Freeze!
Oh, so sorry. Dodge this!
What's the...
I summon
What's the hurry? Oh, so sorry. Seems all the other knights already have their hands full. What's the hurry?
No rest for the wicked.
What's the hurry?
Ha!
Oh, so sorry.
Just what will we come across this?
Dodge this! Don't push your luck!
Steady as stone, as a good knight should. Your luck. I must leave no stone unturned.
I didn't know you were such a slacker. Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place after all.
two of the seven seems to be affected by a monster nearby. Defeating that monster might remove this strange wind current seal thingy around the statue of the seven.
What's the hurry?
By royal decree!
Cool it!
worry about the well-being. My retinue during my impromptu absence.
What's the hurry?
Must leave no stone unturned.
What's the hurry? Dodge this!
Isn't that Jean? Seems she's talking to someone. Let's let her finish, then go say hi.
Which is what has brought us to this point in the first place. If you are unable to promptly deal with the Storm Terror threat, we can put an end to Mondstadt's dragon issues. All we need to do is
Monster?
Yes. What's your point?
I'd expect a more professional attitude from your diplomats. Yet here you are saying you want to put an end. I won't have any.
It's not fine. That's enough. At this stage, it's simply an. I'll be sure to make.
Oh, you're back. Thanks for your help. The elemental. The aftermath of Storm Terror's last attack is. However, the pressure from the delegation.
Delegation? From Liyue Harbor or in Azuma City?
Shneznaya. They choose to follow. Their envoys go by a particular name.
Oh, them? They're. Wait. Infamous is more the.
I don't think killing Storm Terror is the right course of action. The Cryo Gods Fatui have always coveted the I don't believe they have Mondstadt's best interest. What is it? Oh, let us. We shouldn't discuss important matters out in the open.
Mondstadt and Snechnaya are considered the same in status. Mondstadt is independent and does not belong to any other nation. In fact, despite being referred to as a city, Mondstadt is a nation. Though, Snezhnaya's Fatui are known to be the most aggressive diplomats in Teyvat.
Makes sense, given the tone of that woman just now. So rude.
It's a crystal embedded with some kind of power. Lisa, are you able to analyze it?
Let me take a look. I can see impurities in the crystal, but upon further inspection... No, I'm sorry. I can't make a proper analysis at the moment. Give me some time. I'll take a look through the library.
Right. I'll leave the research to you then, Lisa.
Understood. I'll notify you all if I make any progress. Though, I wouldn't go getting your hopes up. They're incredibly ancient texts, not to mention- Ouch! Gosh, that hurt! The impurities in the crystal- It- oh, I see. It appears to react to visions. The impurities and the elemental energy we embody repel each other. It's strange, though. You have elemental abilities as well, but don't seem to be affected in the same way. Anyway, the crystal would be better left in the hands of my cutie. It will just be a pain if left with us, both literally and metaphorically.
Fascinating. Do you know anything about... I do not know what to make of it. Well then... The Knights of Please accept the title of Honorary Knight and the gratitude of the Acting Grand Master.
Honorary Knight of Favonius?
We ask for your continued assistance. Storm Terror's rage and strange crystals. I know, Mom. May the wind open your eyes to the truth. We'll meet back here if you find. It's change in size and but for the Knights of Favonius, the Grand Master, I must get.
Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place after all.
May the wind guide. May the wind guide you.